set beautiful tears far along. Oh yeah, you're right, they were golden, but you guessed it right behind them. They were set on the ears. The full pony and came right behind his ear. But now Joseph hears the punchline, it's really gonna blow your mind. This is nothing you need. That ought to keep her quiet for a little while. Hey, we're gonna have a talk later, so. Hey. How are you? What's your name? Eileen. Hold on, I gotta ask him a question. He's with you? Sir, you carrying a firearm? He left it at home, thank goodness. All right, Eileen! Now, Eileen, I'm gonna tell you a little secret, all right? Now, here in the desert, it gets up to about, what, like 117, 120 degrees every day? Now, take a look at these boys up there. All them, they ain't got no shirts on. Look at this getup they got me in, Eileen. This thing is made of 1,000% polyester. So, in other words, King's a little hot. Right? Yeah? Yeah? All right. Anyway, you know where this is going back there, sir? You want to come up here and do this? All right. Wait, are you with her too?
Yeah.
Who is this? Is
he?
Oh, boy. Oh. I got two granddaughters here. This is about to get real weird in here. Look over there for a little while. Eileen. So what I'm trying to tell you is, King needs to ventilate. See the zipper on my chest? Oh, yes. So what you're going to do, Eileen, is you're going to take a little hand right here. You're going to go. Take those glasses off, and I'm gonna make it all on the line. All right, Eileen. You ready for this? Me too, all right. All right, Eileen, you're gonna grab this zipper, you're gonna lower it down. All right, oh, yeah. And while you do, Eileen, I'm gonna sing to you, all right? Sound good? You okay with that, sir? Fur? Oh boy, I got permission, all right. All right, you do it, I'll sing to you. Now do it, all right? Ready? Hey. It's a family show. All right, Eileen, I think I need long enough for your family. Give her a round of applause. All right, Eileen, I got one more thing I want to say to you. It is good to be the king. Let's finish.